leads me to Harrod's End.
Be in your mother's handwriting. I would like Miss Schlegel, Margaret, to have Howard's End.
I heard two ladies talking of love.
Oh, no. No, we were continuing a serious discussion.
I could scratch that woman's eyes out.
Why, if it isn't Henry. Aren't you going to say hello?
No, Mrs. Bath.
No, I don't.
Just you and me.
Don't take up a sentimental attitude over the poor. See that she doesn't, Margaret. The poor are poor, one is sorry for them, but there it is.
Everything's got spoiled for you, hasn't it? I forgave you. My sister has a lover. You drive her from the house. Why can you not be honest for once in your life and say to yourself what Helen has done, I have done?